Hi everyone. So yesterday I made this portrait as a my practice, and today I'm going to start my another drawing. And you know what? I'm going to continue this till I think 100 days. I believe that if you do something for 100 days, you will be skilled in that thing. Okay, you will be habitual of that. So yesterday I took this picture as a reference. Now I'm going to take another picture. I can take this picture, or I can take this picture. So today I will take this picture as my reference picture, and this is made by another artist. Name is Sunil Pujari Art. So I am taking his sketches because I want to increase my speed and I want to improve my sketching power. So if you want to make with me, let's start this video without any further delay. Let's begin on the same page I am doing. This time I'm keeping it like this, vertical. Okay. So my area of working will be from here. Here to here. Taking the same pencil 4B, I have sharpened it properly. Make your sketching as a habit. So now I'm going to start. I have to see from where I will start and from where I will end. So I'm just drawing in my imagination right now. The head will come here, the body will be starting from here, and legs. Okay. When you start imagining from where you will start, right? So it becomes easy for you to start. Let's begin. Let's see how much time it will take. We should not be in a hurry to complete this. We should take much time, at least for 40 minutes. We can make such kind of sketches. If you are quite skilled in the drawing, then you can draw this sketch within 10 minutes or 15 minutes also. But if you have not sketched since a long time, then you should take time. Obviously, and try to observe each and every detail of the drawing. See, for doing the practice, you can take anyone's reference picture, okay? It's not compulsory that you do from the real picture. First, you should do by the reference picture of the sketches so that you can get to know that from where and how will you start the sketch, right? And what kind of details you can do. Then you can start with the picture, okay? After doing some days of practice, then you can start with the picture, real picture. Because these kind of sketches really help you out
in understanding each and every detail and the drawing part. So self-practice is quite important. If you do every day, then definitely you will be master in drawing at least. Whenever you feel like that you're not growing in the art, then start from scratch again, okay? Start from zero again. Start doing sketches, start doing some observation. Start learning again, okay? This is something which is actually going to help you out. Create one perspective in this. Basically, this is the way. Okay, so you can see there is some depthness. So wherever is the depthness, we'll start creating those now. I am using same pencil right now also. Change my pencil, taking the 6B pencil for some more darkness and some rough strokes. Now we are going to start with the men. I am taking time to draw the hands and legs so that it becomes proper figure. so it's already complete, I believe. Just doing some rough work. After finishing, some roughly texture I'm giving. Alright, so the ear part is left. It's over. Okay, so day 2 and second sketch is over. I'm happy I did this in the morning. I utilized my morning today and I'm quite happy with the result also, because when you do sketching now, you feel different kind of happiness. So thank you so much for watching. If you tried this video, if you tried this sketch, then definitely share it with me on Instagram. I am sharing my link in the description below. And just follow me on Instagram as well and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.